हेलो एवरीबॉडी, माय सेल्फ प्रोफेसर पल्लवी घुले फ्रॉम केकेवा कॉलेज ऑफ हॉर्टिकल्चर नासिक। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट द कल्टीवेशन प्रैक्टिसेस ऑफ पियर। सो पियर हैज़ अ बॉटनिकल नेम एज द पायरस कम्युनिस। इट बिलोंग्स टू द फैमिली रोजासी। इट हैज़ बेसिक क्रोमोजोन नंबर एज 17 एंड सोमेटिक क्रोमोजोन नंबर एज 34। The genus Pyrus has probably originated in the mountainous region of western China. Vavilov 1951 proposed the three centers of origin for cultivated pear. Chinese center, it is primary gene center comprising of the regions of North and Central China, Japan and Korea. Species originated in this tract are the Pyrus pyrifolia, Pyrus butulifolia and Pyrus Caleriana and many more. Central Asiatic Center belongs to the Western Tanzania, Uzbekistan, Northwest India and Afghanistan. Near Eastern Center, it includes the Asia Minor and the Caucasus Mountains are the tracts where the great variability exists in the Pyrus communis. There are 22 primary species which are classified into the four groups on the basis of geographical distribution: European group, Pyrus communis, Pyrus navellus, Pyrus cordata and Pyrus caucasica; Asian group, Pyrus caleriana, Pyrus butulifolia, Pyrus dimorphophylla; North Africa group belongs has the species like Pyrus longiface, Pyrus memorensis; East Asian group, Pyrus pyrifolia, Pyrus hodoensis, etc. Area and production. Due to the wide genetic variability, pear is cultivated in the many temperate and tropical countries of the world. In the world, the area under pear is 15,80,876 hectare and production is about 22,46,529 metric tons. In India, pear is grown in more than 9 states and area is 38,160 hectare with production of about 3,17,244 metric tons. In Himachal Pradesh, maximum area of 7,382 hectare with production of 17,381 metric tons. Plant description. Plant is deciduous tree or shrub, leaves serrate, rarely lobed. Flowers are with or before the leaves in the umbel like racem, white, rarely pinkish, sepals reflexed or spreading. Petals suborbicular to the broad oblong, stamens to 20-30. Anthers red to purple, style 25, free, closely concentrated at the base. Ovules 2 per locule. Fruit a globus or the pyrifoam, pome with persistent or the deciduous calyx. Climate and soil, grown in the wide range of climatic conditions, tolerate as low as minus 26 degrees Celsius temperature during the dormant season and as high as 42 degrees Celsius during the growth period. Chilling requirement for most varieties is 1200 hours. Barlet needs about 1500 hours and the Patharnak needs only 150 hours. Spring frost are detrimental to pear production and temperature at minus 3.3 degrees Celsius or below kills the open blossom or flowers. Pear grows best in the deep, well-drained, fertile, medium-textured loamy soil. It is more tolerant to wet soils but less tolerant to drought than apple. Ideal pH of soil 6 to 7.5. Varieties. Pear varieties belongs to two groups, European pear and Asian pear. European pear fruits are the pyriform in shape without any grid cell, whereas Asian pear are roundish in shape with a grid cell. European pears consist of the varieties like Barlet, Anjou, Conference, Winternalis, Flemish Beauty and many other. Asian pears has the varieties like Shinseiki and many others. This is the chart for the varieties of the pear for the different states, which is grouped as early season, mid season, and late season varieties. These are the images for the different varieties of the pear: red Bartlett, star crimson, and conference. Rootstock: pear is commercially propagated through grafting and seedling or clonal rootstocks. Seedling rootstocks are Kaentha and Shiara. Clonal rootstock are Queen's A, that is vigorous, Queen's B, intermediate, and Queen's C, that is the dwarfing rootstock. New clonal rootstocks are OH into 5 to 30, that is semi-dwarfing rootstock, Oregon 211 dwarfing rootstock, and Oregon 260, that is the pyrodwarf rootstock. Propagation of seedling rootstock is done through the seeds, and clonal rootstock propagation is done through mound or trench layering. Common planting training systems of the pear. In India, in the hilly regions, modified center leader system of planting of training is adopted. High density systems of cultivation is also taken. For that, we need a Queen's C rootstock. In plain, central leader or the modified center leader system of training is used for pear. Training is done to shape or build a strong framework of the trees. Manures and fertilizers. The manures and fertilizer requirement depends upon the soil fertility, age of the tree, cultural practices, and crop load. To judge the actual nutrient requirement, the leaf and the soil analysis should be done to know the status of nutrient in the tree and soil. In the orchard of optimal fertility, nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium is applied at the ratio 70:35:70 gram per year age of the apple tree, and doses of this NPK fertilizers are stabilized at the age of 30 years. For 10 or more than 10 years, apple tree 100 kg of FOM, 700 grams of nitrogen, 350 grams of phosphorus, and 700 grams of potassium should be given annually. So this is the chart for the recommended fertilizer schedule of pear in Himachal Pradesh. Orchard floor management and weed control. Clean basin management system. The basin of the tree is kept clean and free from the weeds either by hand weeding, use of the mulches, and weedicide. Intercrops like peas, beans, cabbage, cauliflower, and ginger are grown in vacant area in between the trees but not in the basin area. Basin area of the tree should be mulched with 10 to 15 cm thick dry grass mulch or black alkaline mulch. Sod grasses like white color, red color, orchard grass, and the rye grass are grown in the vacant area between the trees. Spray of simazine at the rate 4 kg per hectare in March, followed by the two sprays of glyphosate at the rate 800 ml per hectare at monthly intervals in July and August. Irrigation. Most of the pear orchard in India established in the rainfed slopy areas where the irrigation facilities are inadequate. During the summer month, there is very less and a low rainfall, resulting in a drought-like conditions. The most critical period of water requirement in the pear is April to June month, and the peak requirement is after fruit set. Irrigation applied at 80% of field capacity increases the fruit set and yield, tree growth, and reduces the fruit drop in the Flemish Beauty cultivar. In the lighter soils, more frequent irrigations and heavier application of irrigation water is required. During summer month, tree should be irrigated at 8 to 10 days intervals, while after harvesting, the irrigation at 20 days intervals is required till October. Harvesting. Fully mature fruits are harvested for fresh consumption, while firm and green fruits for canning and distance market. The ease with which the stem can be separated from the spur by an upward twist is used as an index of maturity. Number of days from the full bloom to maturity is fairly consistent in the regions but vary between the regions. Harvest maturity for the pear variety varies from 110 to 115 days for the Bartlett, 130 to 135 days for the Bosc, and 145 to 150 days for the Anjou varieties of pear. Besides this, change in the surface color from green to yellow is also taken as the maturity index for harvesting. Generally, Bartlett pear is harvested at 19 pound pressure. Pear fruits are picked individually by giving a gentle twist rather than direct pull. Harvesting should be done in 2 to 3 picking at 3 to 4 days intervals. In India, no specific grading and packaging standards have been fixed for pear, but the farmers grade pear fruits according to the fruit size as under grade extra large, large, medium, small, extra small and cubed. Pear is packed in the boxes either in the offset or in the diagonal styles. Stem in first row next to the packer should point away from the packer. Stem in the first fruit is other row point towards packer. Pear are either placed in the paper folds or wrapped individually in papers. The wooden, plastic or cardboard boxes are generally used for packing pear. The fruits are packed in layers. The bottom and the top of the boxes is properly cushioned with newspaper or dry grass or avoiding the bruising of fruits. Pear can be stored for 120 to 180 days at minus 1 degree Celsius at 85% of relative humidity in cold storage. Thank you. This was all about the cultivation of pear. Thank you.